Let's try a really amazing resourcing skill that you can do in a quick pinch if you need it, or for those of you that don't really like doing breath work, or maybe that is actually kind of dangerous for you if you have asthma, or maybe you suffer from anxiety attacks, right? Things like that can make it hard. So we have this amazing nerve that runs from our brain down to most of our major organs called the vagal nerve. I'm going to do a whole separate video on what that is, but I want to give you the tool first. You can massage that nerve using this kind of like little meaty muscle here that runs down the side of your neck. And I like to do this with my finger curled in because I have a little bit of carpal tunnel from years of aerial. So you can do it that way, or you can use your finger, or you can have somebody do this for you if you need to. But what you're going to do is just go down this muscle and massage down it. And you can do this over and over and over again until you start to notice yourself calm. If you do like doing breath work, or that is a thing that works for you, then absolutely do some slow, deep inhales in through the nose. Let it go through the mouth while you do this. But keep doing it until you notice yourself starting to calm down. Or maybe if you've been feeling like very disassociated, maybe you've been doom scrolling all day, just kind of checking out, right? And you need to kind of bring yourself back into awareness. This can be really helpful. And again, for those of us that have trauma, finding different ways to resource ourselves is going to be really, really helpful, especially in different circumstances. So make sure you're following for more of this stuff, because I got tons more tips and tools to teach you.